not normally the story, but it was interesting to see kind of the risk-reward of the press and then dropping off. What were the thoughts going on there?
Well, I just didn't think we were really getting out of the press, and so we figured let's take it off for a little bit, and then we did start to build the lead. So we just figured let's just keep playing a half-court defensive game, and we survived. I don't know how we did.
Yeah, it was... calling the lead a fool's gold lead. Yeah, it was just enough to be comfortable, but boy, they just, what did they do differently this time to hang around a little bit more?
Well, they're a really good team. I think our problem was every time we would get the lead, like you said, we got comfortable, we'd lose our focus defensively, and we'd just slip up on a defensive assignment. Like, we'd give up a three to Danny Anderson, 23, give an easy drive to Joe Johnson, and that's just scouting for being focused and knowing what our responsibilities are. Hopefully we'll learn from it.
Any look ahead going on? I mean, you've got a huge game this weekend, or is it just kind of one of those games that that stuff happens and it's going to happen in the GPAC and you survive and move on? Or is
I think
kind
it
of
was
a,
more of a, not a look forward, but a look back. Like, I think we're still really emotionally drained from the Saturday win against the Philadelphia. It was a big comeback, very emotional. They went on a buzzer beater. You could just kind of see it, the practices Monday and Tuesday. We didn't have our legs. We didn't have our focus. So it was good just to get a win today.
Yep. Every once in a while in GPAC, you got to kind of steal one or survive one.